сражений. Началось день после бури, хотя встретил свой фрегат. Пусть узнают гости моря, все владычество пирата. Кто владеет всем морем, настоящий тот пират. Грохот пушек, свист картечи, значит бой в невзавной встречи. Звон металла, пули, сабли, так идет смертельный бой. Повстречались два фрегата в середине морского ада. Наш пиратский корабль обернулся вам бедой. Наш пиратский корабль обернулся вам бедой. Не сомалийский и не карибский, а не российский новый пират. И не бразильский и не индийский, а я российский новый пират. Чудовище морское, за корабль наш тыдился, вдруг гигантский осьминог. Он выкидывал всех за борт и пилил всю нашу яхту. Так фрегат развалился и ушел совсем на дно. Но команда уцелела, добралась на местный остров, где построила корабль попрочнее и мощней. Как отправились мы в море и нашли мы осьминога, расстреляли из пушек, разломив его костей. Не сомалийский и не карибский, а я российский новый пират. И не бразильский, и не индийский, а я российский новый пират. Да я такой новый пират, да я такой новый пират, да я такой новый пират, да я такой. И не карибский, а я российский новый пират. И не бразильский, и не индийский, а я российский новый пират. Качают, мы качаем, и права свои качаем на беспалубных судах. Это что-то сочинил ты, или что-то ты придумал? Своё авторское право держишь ты в своих руках. Словно ноги осьминога душит авторское право, называя, как на море, нарушителя пират. У пирата, как у граждан, тоже есть свои законы. Наказанию также никто будет и не рад. Не сомалийский и не карибский, а я российский новый пират. И не бразильский, и не индийский, а я российский новый пират.
Ready to go now. I played this a little bit, not any story quests, just side quests. I think it's kind of weird that you can do assassin contracts, though you're not even an assassin. They're like, kill this Templar. It's like, well, I'm working for the Templars right now. Oh well. I need to buy some bombs.
Buenos dias! Gracias. Vuelva cuando quiera.
So the last time I played, it was doing this funny thing where color scheme. Fine. It was doing this funny thing where, like, you could save pirates and stuff, and it was doing this thing where... Wait, I'm gonna see if I can put these pigs. Where, like, the white pirates... No, you can't... Oh, you can't pet pigs. The white pirates were, I hope it's not stuttering again. White pirates were speaking like Caribbean guys, and the black pirates were speaking like Spanish and Italian guys. It's pretty weird. But let's get going. So, the game does this thing where it's kind of got like a shaky cam, which is kind of weird. I'm not quite used to it yet. It's like watching Cops, only not. Well, I gotta get this point if I can. Where's some whores at? Because I don't want to get that money. Let me just get his viewpoint real quick. Oh man, there's two of them. People don't seem to care as much when you're climbing over shit. In this one. Synchronizing isn't really impressive. Like, maybe in the first game it was impressive. Like, oh, look at that. It's not impressive. Yo, what up? Oh, horse. Okay. I'll do it later. Oh, I'm sorry, dancers. They're described as dancers. Aren't you gonna get that one? Why didn't they get this one? Horse! Oh, money. Look at this shit. Look at that. Wait, you guys, this way. Excuse me. Oh, come on! Oh, shit, I'm running right into them. Let's go for a swim. Oh, still swim. Still swim! Ah, shit balls. I wasn't looking where I was swimming. There we go. My pussycat. Oh, they're catching. What is that? Bell? Alarm bell. Just do the quest.
Join me for a drink, Edward.
Who said that? Oh, you. Oh, it's
God,
nighttime.
Thank me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
And imagine what a thing like that'd be worth. Sell that to the right person, and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
Okay. Oh. Okay. This is kind of neat. Going around in the sugar cane. Ooh. Oh shit, do you think he's gonna see that body? Isn't this neat? Pretty neat. I like this game so far. I'm gonna get this one. Damn. Come on, dude. Yeah, there's some here. Come on. Come here. Hello, darling.